ngizocela ukubingelela uSibusiso Xaba lo umsebenzi wakhona lapha eGold One. Isimo esingaphansi kwaso sibe nesithi in phambilini la khona besicela khona umqhashi athathe amalungelo ethu, ahloniphe amalungelo ethu, sikhala ngombutho esiwufunayo lapha eGold One. Kuthe emva kwalo sithi in basethembisa ukuthi izicelo zethu bayazilalela, bathi kufuneka ukuthi siye kumabalot siyokwazi ukuthi la sizovotela khona umbutho esithandayo. Kodwa ke sibe sesimangala emva kwaloko kungakwenzeki abasithembise kona ukuthi siye kumabalot. Sibe sesibona umqashi esevela nama dismissal kubasebenzi, edismisa abasebenzi ekhampanini, waphinda futhi kwaba nokususpendwa kwabasebenzi njengoba nje ngiwomunye wabo abasuspendiwe ngenxa yesicelo sami sokuthi ngicela kuhlonishwe ilungelo labasebenzi.
Abasebelani manje baba njengoba nila ngaphandle yindeni ifunayo
njengamanje esikulwelayo noma esikufunayo kwenzeke njengabasebenzi benze isithi in emgodini ngoba bekhalaza ngokuxoshwa kwabasebenzi abaxoshelwa amalungelo abo kunamhlanje njengoba silapha nje. Yikona esikulwelayo lokho. Sicela ikhampani ayistophe ngokuxoshwa abasebenzi, ikhansele futhi nalama suspension ewenza kubasebenzi.
So ke njengamanje baba sinjani isimo sabantu abalapha phansi khona nikuzwayo mhlawumbe ngoba kunokukhathazeka ukuthi abanakho ukudla nezinto zokuphuza.
Isimo salabantu abalapha phansi sibonakala njengesimo esingekho sihle ngesimanga sokuthi selokhu bengenile emgodini siyathola ukuthi akunakudla abakutholayo lapha phansi. Into ke esethusayo kakhulu leyo asikaxazululo sesimo leso, bathi bona ungazathi sekuwabantu abaphila ngamanzi ngoba akukho ukudla okwehlayo.